to Kingdom Hearts 1.5 for the PlayStation 4. Just did this all the stuff you can the first day. Oh, forgot to change auto lock. No, I want that target and camera. I want manual camera y-axis. Oh, dang. I wish you could change that. I like when you can change difficulty midway. I understand it affects trophies and that, but that way you can try a boss in higher difficulties. Or see if you want to try it on the hardest difficulty, then drop down if you just want to beat the story. But whatever. Oh yeah, do these coconuts do anything? My mystery. Now this game is pretty. I'm probably nothing up here. It's fun to climb. Tired? Want to call it a day? Yeah, let's go home. Okay, let's. It is getting late. We'll finish up tomorrow.
So, Kairi's home is out there somewhere, right?
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here, on this island. If there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds. Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kairi, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Wake up, Doobie! Wake up! This is serious! Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
Big little touches there. They had a statue of Donald and Goofy in their whatever royal court attire. Wow, royal court attire. And it was pretty cool. The
hey,
door
Sarah,
opening.
Have you heard about the legendary power of the Powpoo fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Yeah, I just like I love the little cartoony details where things are exaggerated and for the sake of entertainment and being more fun. I don't know why. I want to climb this first thing. No clue why. I don't remember the order to do anything or any specific quests or whatever other than the major plot details, really. Like I said, it's been 15 years probably since I played this.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Yep. That's how space works. There's gotta be something there. There's Titus. Their friends are gone. I will save in case that the save glitch is real. I think it only affects the second one. He just wants to spar. I won't bother. I think this ladder is just in case you fall off.
I think you've gotten stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Oh, an egg? Get on this one. Then we can jump over. Seagull egg. Immediately we get attacked. No. What do we use the seagull egg for? An egg with a very tough shell, a provision for the raft. Guess I should probably go underneath. Probably go into the spot underneath the waterfall. Doesn't seem like there's much else to get. Oh, I guess I can check up there quick. Yeah, the visuals are pretty strong in this. Can you talk to him? want to go around, that'd be great. Wait, what? Learn a special technique to hit a moving target. You gotta lock on and lock on. You won't lose track of it. That's hardly a secret technique. There's Donald and a chocobo that's X'd out, and what's that? Heartless by the looks of it. Is that Alice in Wonderland? It might be. It looks like one big person sticking out of a house. A big blobby monster with what might be Cloud Strife? Is this foreshadowing on here? I think that's a type of Heartless above Donald and the Chocobo. Bear Paw, maybe. Or is this just their doodles? Or are they having dreams of the worlds? This is Alice in Wonderland by looks of it, because the Spades, Heart, Diamond. That looks like Mickey's Castle, or whatever that one's called. Cool. I'm not sure if any of that's intended to be foreshadowing. I wonder where this door leads. No doorknob, no keyhole. What kind of door is this, anyways? I wonder where the door leads. Guess we leave and someone. Wait, what? Remember, you look at.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand.
I like how a lot of the story is kinda. Oop, webcam didn't click back on. Is existential and kinda existential, philosophical sort of thing. And they're like this different world, or they're on different planets, or it's not clear. It makes it more, what's the word? Not like a fantasy tale. But more like, at the same time, pretty introspective, and makes you think. So, Isora, no, can I? You can move boulders if you push them hard enough. Whoa. Waka, What's the matter with you? I have to get raft supplies now, I'm pretty sure. Because we just did that, there's gotta be something that's changed. So, maybe check in the treehouse. Oh, there they are. Oh, never mind. What's the matter, Sora? Something in your mind? No. Alpu fruit is precious, so don't pick unless you're gonna share it. Don't go wasting food. So we go in here. Okay. Oh, those are some fast loading times. I love it. Zipline from the race. Remember, there's a race. I don't remember. It's hard, or the raft's almost ready. All we have to do now is load it with food. Hey, have you seen Riku? Is she gonna give us any? Nope, same stuff. There's a mushroom back here. If we could. The lightest boulder I've ever seen. Oh, good. Can I not? Maybe I. Okay, I can. Wow, this kid's superhuman strong. Climb. Any food over there? Not that I can see. Oh, mushroom. Can I? Huh. Oh, mushroom, right? How are we gonna get across that? Oh, I think you have to get high jump for that. I don't know, that's almost doable. I don't think so, I don't want to mess around with that too long. Oops. Mushroom is down. Is that a thing? Nope, just a rock. Hey dude. Hey Sora, our raft still needs a name. Let's see, how about Highwind? You know, like Sid? What would you call it? Excalibur? Highwind makes more sense for a ship than Excalibur. We'll go with his name. Highwind. I don't know if that's Sid's last name in all of them or just in that one. Hey, how about that? Oh, so he said, how about that? So maybe if you put in the exact same as him, it's a positive response? I don't know. You guys at it again? Alright, I'll be in the jungle. The usual rules apply. Take any route you want. First one to take that tree and make it back here wins.
If I win, I'm captain. And if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay.
Totally like a junior high school crush way of thinking about it. If I give her the fruit, she's mine. Oh, fuck. Please make this jump. No. Not good. Guess I should have practiced hitting that thing. Super not good. Well, looks like we lost. Man, now the score is 0-4. Alright, we're naming the raft Highland. That was the name I chose! What's that? Oh, the Pablo thing was just a joke. You should have seen your face. How about another lap around the course? Did I win anything from this? How do I grab this thing? I should wait for an action prompt. But I... Oh, only one person gets it, that's why. No! I lost my own lead! No! Well, now I know about the zipline thing. Screw this. Where's this go? Oh, the door she was guarding earlier. Well, now what? We have enough things. Today we collect provisions for our trip. Let's see, sorry, looking for one seagull egg, 3 mushrooms, 2 coconuts, 3 fish, and fill this with drinking water, but not from the ocean. Bring everything back here. If you just need help, just ask. Wow, you didn't slack off this time. Just kidding, let's see what's still missing. 2 coconuts and 3 fish. Fish, can we just... Coconut should be easy. No? Is that not a coconut? Oh, the green ones. There we go. 3 fish. Check in here because it's a little bay or a little cove thing or whatever. Maybe there's some around. Okay. How deep can we go out? Ah! I get creeped out by open water. But luckily there's no Banjo-Tooie shark waiting for us. Or Banjo-Kazooie. Messed up because I'm playing Banjo-Tooie at the same time as this. Or ukulele. Fresh water's gonna be here. Coconuts we have. And fish. Where are we gonna get fish? Maybe from here? You know where to get fish? Oh, there's fish. See you. Obtained one fish. Come here, fish. Thank you, fish. You too. Come back. Ah, really? Three fish, two coconut, and one freshwater. We're good. I can't jump up there. Just thinking I should probably quick save just in case. I always like the art styles, like the belt and the extra patches and stuff. Yeah, it's extra flair, but gives the clothes a certain pop. I don't know. Rather have that than overly bland costumes. Existing, yep. Just wondering if it's indefinite. Like, probably maxed out at 99. Yeah. Just checking, because knowing that there's that many saves, I'll probably start saving some double saving. So the current save file, plus if there's key moments in the game, I might save at for whatever reason. In case I want to jump back to them or whatnot. I doubt there's a chapter select mode in this game. Although I'm not sure all the changes in the Final Mix Edition versus the original. This, I'm making a necklace of thalassa shells. In the old days, sailors always wore thalassa shells. They were supposed to ensure a safe voyage. See this? It's a charm to help us find each other if we ever get separated. The three of us will always be together. Thanks, Sora. I found something today, too. Here, it's yours. Tired? Want to call it a day? Is there anything worth doing here? I don't want to grind. This isn't crowd mode, so I shouldn't need to. Okay, tomorrow's a big day. We should rest up.
You know, Riku has changed.
What do you mean? Okay.
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
Kinda cold-blooded to leave your friend behind. Oh, Donald. Sorry to rush you off without saying goodbye, but there's big trouble brewing. Not sure why, but the stars have been blinking out, one by one, and that means disaster can't be far behind. I hate to leave you all, but I've got to go check into it. There's someone with a key, the key to our survival, so I need you and Goofy to find him and stick with him. Got it? We need that key or we're doomed. So go to Traverse Town and find Leon. He'll point you in the right direction. P.S. Would you apologize to Minnie for me? Thanks, pal. Just have to go save the world.
Oh dear, what could this mean? It means we just have to trust the king.
Gosh, I sure hope he's all right.
Your Highness, don't worry. We'll find the king and this key.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
Oh, and to chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Oh, that's awesome.
Gosh, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border.
Order!
Right. World order. Whoa! Guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
Can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
Boat and Kairi's.
That's one thing I find a little bit weird. They clearly have parents, or at least Sora does, which implies that I can't even hit him with this wooden sword. Now we flee. This must be locked. But yeah, they have parents, and then they go. Okay, find Riku. Eh, I guess it's really not that important. So it's. Anyways.
Where's Kairi? I thought she was with you.
The door is open.
What?
The door is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
Keyblade. Keyblade. I guess I wonder if this is in the real world, or if this is another world, or they enter in the Toonverse, or... I don't know. I like how it's... Like, they literally travel, like, almost space travel, yet it's kind of like interdimensional travel, and there's sort of a real world, but it's kept vague enough because, I don't know, it's... Oh. You know, it's a fantasy. Are there a finite amount of these, or do we have to run to the door? Oh, is there? We left an item up there. Gotta go back up. Oh, no, it didn't despawn. That's good to know. I guess these are endless now that I have the Keyblade. I should go to the store.
Thank you.
So far this boss has been not very hard to follow. I wonder and hoping there's other ones that are more challenging. Otherwise, well, I guess I am trying to commentate over this the best I can. And for playing through the story more. Not sure if it... I don't know. I'll see how it goes with a couple more fights. I doubt I want to start over at this point, considering the tutorial. That's cool, you attack the magic. Target him. Come on, Boyo. Can't face tank those. Come on, Elf Shoes, hurry up.
Hey, you know, maybe we ought to go find Leon. Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Oh, where am I? Oh boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
Okay, that went on longer because the movie's in. I'd usually try to have these. Thank you very much for stopping by. Appreciate it. Please subscribe. It means a great deal to me and helps quite a bit. Thanks for stopping by and peace.